plane collection video. I hope you like it, because now I got some new planes, like my Emirates Boeing 47, and also, yeah, my Qantas MK-3800, and yeah,
as well as this.
It's been so long time that we did the last episode. That was last year. So yeah, let's get started. Here we have Emirates 777-300. This is from Gemini Jets. Look, this is 100 Gemini Jets. You know, it's just too tiny. Because you are recorded from the cameras. Registration A6EPP. So yeah, this is a 777.
So, let's go to Columbia Airs. Yeah, 777-800. And the bug is from Japan home. I know it's like a little bit broken, you know. I don't know why. And I don't know why they do like this, but otherwise, well, very good. The register on here is what? No register. Oh, look, guys, I don't know why there's no register on here. So
even same for the other one over there.
Well, that's Africa. So nice.
Okay, just this, bro. What the heck is going on? Next, we have Cessna 777-800, same as that. This is like the same company as the Team Dynasty. So, the Columbia flag over there. Just look. Okay, let's go on the next one.
So let's go to Cathay Pacific and the One World Livery. This is a Boeing 777-300, the same company as that. And yep, as it is, some of these wheels broke. So some of these planes are broken, as you can see. One landing gear broke off, but the logo still looks very good. And we've got a One World logo. And let me see if the registration is on here. Oh yeah. You can see the registration. I think it's too tiny. Yeah, it should be too tiny. So, BKPL. Yeah. So,
BKPL.
I don't know why it's so short.
I know, because he got stretched today. Next, we have a Malindo 777-900. Yeah. This is from the Malaysia ones. The registration is BKLFM, the Malindo symbol, you know. This is pretty good plane. I like how they put like the red winglets, you know. Pretty cool there. Wow. Let's go on to the next one.
So let's go on Korean Air, 8300. And yep, the same country as that, from Japan home. And yep.
You know, he gave away his old one, his broke. And he got this one.
Korean language. I think it's too tiny for you to read. So, yeah.
He'll just explain it.
300. And then we got the registration HL7720. Yeah. There we go. So that was the registration over here.
So next we have, wow, this is just stupid.
Wow.
Maybe I've never seen the nozzle like that. You know, Gemini Jets is just like that. Like, this is Gemini Jets. Yeah. Here's